Okay, we're all down to food plot at this point. I got my neighbor Jamie with me out here. Jamie hunted with me here about 3 years ago and shot a nice bird. Shot, go ahead and take it. Take your time. Okay.
Oh, I missed. Okay.
Right underneath him. Take your time. Okay.
Oh, I missed.
He's still close enough. Until he turns.
You're on the metal one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait until he turns. Okay. Okay. They come in there kind of quick after we shot at that first one.
Right back here. I mean,
Jamie's
on a run.
Jamie still had the shotgun in his hand, so he chose not to take a chance in spooking that bird trying to grab the ball. So he
brought his gun up there, and I got out this side window here.
There's nothing left of that poor little feller.
No, once he stuck his head up, it was all done.
Oh, yeah.
They come right in here on a decoy here.
Is that 3-inch mag? He barely...
I was just ready to zoom in on that arrow, that Luminoc out there. I could do that now. I'll get that Luminoc lit up out there, right there. And we heard multiple birds gobble, so we figured it wouldn't take long for more birds to come in. Would have been nice if you'd have shot him with that arrow. Yeah. Well, at least we had some excitement anyway. Well, hopefully we picked that up on camera when you released that arrow.
Right, I seen it. As soon as that arrow come flying out of that tent, I could see that knot.
Yeah. You okay? Well, we had a total of 4 jakes. We had a hen come in first. And then we heard some gobbling. Actually, we heard gobbles in a couple of different directions. That one jake, that first jake, I think that's the one I called a strutter. He kind of come out of strut. He comes in here strutting the other night, or the other morning. All right, one dead jake.
Heck yeah.
That's 2 in a row for you out here with me. All right, that'll work. Well, you did what you wanted to do. You got a bull shot off at him.